In an age when only the strongest survived, and only the ruthless triumphed, only one name became a legend. Conan, the Destroyer. In his first adventure, he fought alone.
It is written that a woman child must make a perilous journey. I want you to take her on that journey.
Now, he joins a wizard.
What am I going to do?
Have lunch.
A warrior.
There are six of them against her.
One, two, three.
A renegade.
I think you're right.
And a princess. Together, they are sent by a treacherous queen across the lands of hostile kingdoms to solve the mystery of an ancient race and seek the power of a phantom city.
You're afraid of magic?
When it comes from evil.
This will.
Anyway.
The Horn of Dagoth, Destroyer of Worlds.
The god will live again.
Enough talk!
If they cannot seize the horn in time, the world will be plunged into eternal darkness. Grace Jones. Wilt Chamberlain. Mako. Sarah Douglas and Arnold Schwarzenegger as Conan the Destroyer. The all-new adventures of the most powerful legend of them all.